Yo, what's good, y'all? Man, we got Deadpool, another update, you know what I'm saying, on Hughes, Jackman. This is part Hugh, so this is his part. So hey man, we got another update. Let's check it out, man. Like it up, sub, and yeah, let's get it. Let's see what the new let's see what the update is, man. Part two. But yeah, let's get it.
Hi.
Hi.
Hugh Jackman looks so old, man. It's crazy, man. It's crazy.
How are you?
Yeah.
You have questions.
Yes. I had a lot of questions. I'm sure you had a lot of questions, but rest assured, we're going to answer them right now. Like, for example, how is Wolverine alive?
Yeah.
After.
Yeah, a lot of people saying that, like, how Wolverine alive? I mean, hey, like, it's the multiverse. Shit, anything happen in the multiverse? No cap.
Logan takes place in 2029. Mm-hmm. Totally separate thing. Mm-hmm. Logan died in Logan, not touching that. What actually happens in our film is these two get out there.
Ah, they try, they don't want to spoil this to us. Hey, we can hear a little bit, but not too much. Not too much, man. I know a lot of Easter eggs in this motherfucker, but what they doing right now. Ain't a lot of copyright.
Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin. Kevin Feige. Thank you, MCU.
Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin Feige.
Yeah, Kevin Feige made this happen, no cap.
Thank you, MCU. Wake me
up. That's Ballman right there. You know what I'm saying? That's Ballman. Okay, Hugh Jackman. Hugh Jackman getting older, man. Shit. So I'm thinking like, hey, it's a multiverse. Anything can happen type shit. You know what I mean? But I know a lot of Easter eggs in this video. You know what I'm saying? We hear them talking, but we just can't hear them clearly though. Cause they got music over it, you know what I'm saying? They won't spoil what happened to Logan, you know, how Logan's alive type shit. You know what I mean? But hey, leave a like, it's my channel, y'all, man. Hit the bell, and yeah. All right, peace.